that was a big surprise and is the proof that these guys are collaborated, even though they don't know that there is another animal in another box doing the task. We virtually created a biological computer. This is a very exciting future line of research that will open many doors, not only for brain-machine interfaces in terms of rehabilitation, but potentially for something in the very distant future that I like to call the brain net, a way in which we would be able to communicate just by thinking.